For those who've seen the movie God's Not Dead, you know basically where I'm going with this. Or know what I'm saying, I should say. And you'll be in, no matter what your faith is, if you enjoyed that movie, just to let you know, there's going to be a second one coming out. Don't know the date or anything like that. But, the thing, I really liked the movie God's Not Dead, but there was a line in it that I did not like. It's a whole, the line was basically, if you do not believe in God, you have no morals. Okay, I do not believe in that at all. I believe that, it's like, it's one of those things saying, like, Buddhist. From what I can tell, they don't really believe in God, at least not the same way as Christians do. Muslims don't, and they believe in a God, they call it Allah. It's a I don't know if it's, I guess it's quote-unquote different type of God. But yeah, nonetheless, I believe atheists who, as many people know, they don't believe in God. I believe many atheists have, at times, have better morals than a lot of Christians do. And it's only off the whole thing of, I've seen so many articles, recent articles in the last 2-3 years, that about parents, mostly mothers, of multiple children, drowning their kids for God and all that. And I find that ridiculous. You shouldn't kill your children for God. Or if people who believe in Allah are the same thing, you know, you shouldn't kill people, even if it's your own flesh and blood, in the name of your higher power, or because your higher power, Allah, God, whoever, says you to. You know, really, I don't think God would actually do that, tell you to kill your own offspring or anyone else. Okay? I really doubt that. So, and that's the biggest thing that gets me, is that it's hard for me to believe in the faith. Anyone really like that. Because there's people, like I mentioned, parents who kill their own offspring, and because their God told them so. Those people give Christianity a bad name. Okay, and I don't think it's right. And you should have people in that faith, really. And I'm not saying every Christian is that way, believes that. Okay, at all. But it just bugs me that people of faith believe those of non-faith have no morals. I'm a person of non-faith. I haven't gone out and murdered anyone. I haven't robbed anyone. I haven't stolen anything, like a vehicle, for instance, and claimed it as my own. Okay, no. I've known Christians who've done that, or people who say they are of that faith, at least, you know. And I honestly, I've seen so many people, especially at my parents' church, who are hypocrites on that. They say they preach it, but they don't practice it. That's the thing that bugs me about the religion. I said so many of the followers preach it, but they don't practice it. I practice what I preach. I do. I personally, on top of everything, even when I was a believer, like 10 plus years ago, when I was a young teenager especially, I considered myself a Christian believer. Wholeheartedly, I have no regrets about that. None at all. My whole thing is, Religion just bugs me, you know. What gets me is some of them, like, the people that I grew up with in the church, or my parents' church, they have values of, like, 1950s, okay? And these are the people that, most of them weren't children, though maybe in their 30s in the 1950s. But some of the people that are there were in the kids, and they... The 1950s practice of the stereotype, men go to work, women stay at home, bury the children, pregnant and barefoot. People believe that, and that, I don't believe that's a Christian way, you know, of living. Let me know what your guys' thoughts are down in the comments below. Like this video, share it with people. I'm willing to hear everyone's opinion on this. Till next time.